What's up, guys? Thanks for joining me here for another video today at RC Nation Studios. As you can tell by the thumbnail, I've got the Axial Raids with me. I've got all my tools and I've got my camera equipment loaded up all in the back of the car. Go ahead and get this shut. So today I figured, you know, it's 28 degrees outside, real windy, had a little bit of snow last night. I figured, why not go out and film a little video for you guys? I'm really starting to get into these crawlers, so I figured I'd take you guys along with me today. I'm gonna hit up the state park like 15-20 minutes down the road from me, and I'm gonna do a little bit of crawling. If you guys enjoy these crawling videos, please give the video a big thumbs up. If you don't, let me know down in the comments. Also, guys, I'm interested in buying a crawler, so if you guys know any like good crawlers out there besides the Wraith and the SCX-10, let me know down below in the comments. I'm really interested in getting one. I'm wanting to pick one up here soon, so just let me know what your guys' favorite crawlers are down in the comments, and I'll pick from those and probably end up getting one. That being said, I'm gonna hit the road. I've got, oh, it's nice and warm in here, guys. I'm gonna turn this heater down a little bit so you guys can hear me. But anyways, I've got a little bit of drive. I'm gonna hit the road and I'll pick the camera back up when I get there, you guys. Made it to the park. We've got the crawler right there, and there's actually this back little mountain area over here. Looks like there's some decent crawling here. There's a lot of different crawling spots here, guys, so probably be making quite a few videos here over the next few days. I drove around the whole park and wow, full of trails and caves and cliffs and stuff like that. So if you guys enjoy this video, please give me a big thumbs up. We're gonna jump right into it, and we're gonna get to crawling. Hope you guys enjoy. Thanks.